Hey, what's up guys, it's me Monster Tech and this is my Motorola Moto E. So basically what I'm doing here, so I have flashed Cyanogen Mode 12.1 ROM couple of months ago in this. So I'm here to tell you some Cyanogen Mode themes, how to install that and how to use this. As you can see there's beautiful colors and there's no any stock color. You can see that the settings also now change the color, so it's not looking white and it's looking dark and it's looking beautiful. Also you can see the down navigation control keys also changed. So how to change this, so how to install Cyanogen Mode themes and work with it. So I'm just here, what you need a rooted Cyanogen Mode ROM. And it's very easy to install Cyanogen Mode ROM and install the Cyanogen Mode ROM. And you can watch my video how to install in the Motorola Moto E. So I'm showing the tutorial with the Motorola Moto E. And what you need to turn on your Wi-Fi and go to the Play Store and search for any theme. So I will search for Cyanogen Mode theme. Cyanogen Mode. Cyanogen Mode themes. As you can see, the notification panel is also looking great. So there's quite a few Cyanogen Mode themes are listing down here. You can try any of these. Which Cyanogen Mode theme you like, you can install any of these, like material glass, dark material, and they're listed there. It's working with Cyanogen Mode 12, it's working with Cyanogen Mode 12 and 12.1 both. So I have Cyanogen Mode 12.1, so I will use this Cyanogen Mode 12.1 version. So let me install this. So as you can see, the theme is dark red and black. So let me install this deep darkness theme, Cyanogen Mode 12. So it's installing now Cyanogen Mode theme deep darkness. Its size is 20 MB. There are too many files and themes available for up to 13 MB theme, 20 MB theme, 1 MB theme. There are too many theme available, so you can try any of these, but I'm here to tell you how to install and how to work with it. So how to just change and configure this theme. You can also even change the boot logo, theme, everything you can change with the theme color. So it's installed now. After installing this, you can open, but it will open in the Play Store. So what you need to do, Cyanogen Mode has already a theme icon. You can see the theme application here. You can search for here the theme. Cyanogen Mode theme is here, just click on that, and after that you will see the system default. You can revert back when you want to and you can try. I have installed this second pitch black and deep darkness, so I will try deep darkness. You can now change to style, status bar, navigation bar, wallpaper, lock wallpaper, everything. You can use fonts, you can change the icon, boot animation, and you want to change the notification or don't want to change the ringtone any the notification, so I will not select that. So after that, click on apply. So it's loading downside here, you can see that it will take a few seconds, and you can see it's now applying here. So it's now applied, so it's changed. You can see the down keys are also changed. It's looking too dark. So as you can see, the icons are changed completely and the names are not listing down there. So but don't worry, I have quite a few themes. So you can see that it's showing me great notification panel. It's looking now great, too great. So I can turn off the Wi-Fi even. So everything in the control is same, but the theme and the darkness and the color features, everything is changed now. You can see the white color is also looking not so good and it's difficult to look at that because too bright. So now dark theme is looking so beautiful, and we can also change the three controls on downside, back, home, overview. You can change the theme. So let me choose any other theme if I want to install. There's also Samsung TouchWiz theme available there. So let's search for Samsung TouchWiz. So the Cyanogen Mode TouchWiz style Cyanogen Mode 12 launcher also available there. We can install it and we can also change it to Cyanogen Mode. But the rating is low, 3.9, so I think that there might be bug. But I will install it and try it. So it is normal to, you can use any theme, and how to use that I've shown in the video. So that's it guys, thanks for watching. If you like this video, leave a thumbs up down below and share this video too with your friends, and don't forget to subscribe my channel for more tech videos, tutorials, everything you will know about in my channel. You can watch many videos in my channel, how to root the Moto E, how to root, how to remove the system apps, bloatware, junk, everything you can watch in my channel. There are up to 90 plus videos, and after the 99 video, the 100th video will be a feedback video. I will want the feedback and the comments, everything, the how you like about my channel, how you like the channel, and are you happy with my channel. I have replied every comment in my video, so be sure to subscribe and comment in the video. If any problem, I will catch you guys in my next one. Good luck.